Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be powering on an American Processing System jacketed ribbon blender. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. This machine is currently set for three-phase 480 volts. For the purposes of this video, we did bypass the safety switches. Demonstrate the variable speeds. The jacket is pressure tested and it's currently holding at 15.